This one is called Fire on the Freeway. Trying to escape the flames.